speaking about. These are all Brazilian compositions, and some of them will be with typical Brazilian rhythms, so you may not be used to hearing them in church, but it is Christian music.
Isso devo amigo, que só por ele.